time. The 10th and final candidate to join us has been located.
Finally.
You up. Keep breathing. I got this.
Oh, man. Damn, this kid is a hell of a shot. Somebody come pick him up. You know what? I think we should get him into the clan. What y'all think?
Hell yeah.
I agree, man.
Alright. Yeah, let's go get this initiation started.
Beware, all of you. From what I know of him, he will not be an easy one to convince.
DJ Eskimo saying the coolest DJ on the motherfucking planet.
Wicked tones, you know. Metro
Boomin want some more, nigga. Wiggy,
hold up. Way yo. Wiggy, hold up. Way yo.
Stand up in the motor, West.
You asked me why I'm doing all this. But even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything at all. But let's say that I take the time to explain it to you. What do you think would happen then? My goal is to fulfill the dream even Jiraiya Sensei was unable to achieve.
Hey, look! Firefly! Watch yourself!
As I said earlier, what I want is to create peace and justice. This happened. Our little nation and its villages became the battlefield where the great nations waged their war. Each time they did, our nation was ravaged and laid to waste. After many such battles, the great nation stabilized, but our smaller nation suffered, and it barely recovered. You and I are both seeking the very same thing. We both want to achieve the peace that Jiraiya Sensei envisioned. You and I are the same. We're both motivated by our desire for peace and justice. The justice that I have delivered against the Leaf Village is no different from what you are trying to do to me. Everyone feels the same pain when losing something dear. You and I have both experienced that pain. You strive for your justice, and I strive for mine. We're both just ordinary men who have been driven to seek vengeance in the name of justice. And if one comes to call vengeance justice, such justice will only breed further vengeance and trigger a vicious cycle of hatred. Right now, we live in such a cycle. I know the past and can foretell our future. It is the same as our history. So we believe that human beings simply cannot understand each other, and they never will.